consumers, physicians aren't going to want to go back. And those that do go back are going to find alternative providers. So what I'm seeing is healthcare starting to look like other verticals. Yes, there's the do no harm mantra that comes first, and that's really important when we're dealing with human life. But I am seeing risk-taking, not just on the margin, which is the way we used to see it, but at the core, that is really trying to create huge changes so that the delivery system can deliver the highest quality care at the lowest cost in a way that the consumer wants to receive it. This movement to the home is not to be understated, as the health system of the future is going to look very different, and there will be a lot more ambulatory services, services that I believe will be provided directly to the consumer so that those relationships get established before the consumer gets sick.